I'm Justin Six, and this is another vlog, and today I'm obviously in a different city, and outside. I don't know how the audio is going to sound, I don't know how the video is going to look. Basically, as usual, new location means new problems. Today, again, is not going to be what it was originally going to be, which is drawing, because today at night, the Game Maker's Toolkit begins, so I'm going to have today and the next couple days until Monday be basically about the game jam. So today is pretty short. It's basically just the announcement that I'm changing the vlogs to be about the game jam until Monday, and Monday I'll resume the schedule from the beginning. So I'll talk about game design, and then I'll talk about drawing on Tuesday. At least that's the plan. So today, the game jam, what is a game jam, in case you don't know? I don't know how, I already had a video talking about game jams, so hopefully you know, but if you don't, a game jam is basically a period of time where you are given to make a game based on a theme that's announced at the beginning of the time. And this game jam is hosted by a YouTube channel called Game Maker's Toolkit, which I really enjoy that YouTube channel, which is why I want to do this game jam. And then basically this weekend, I am just going to be working on the game jam as well as spending time with my family. So I don't really have time for anything else. I'll obviously do my best to get the vlogs out anyways, though, because I've gotten it down to a point where I don't have to spend a ton of time to make the vlogs. They're pretty quick to just kind of pop out, which was the goal with them in the first place, so that I can kind of just, like, document all of the stuff I'm doing and still have some sort of content out there for the couple of people that used to watch me. So yeah, basically, tomorrow is the, like, first day that I'll be properly working on the game jam, so I'll announce, I'll just do a vlog on, like, where I met with that, and yeah, it should be okay. And the next day is the last day that I'll have to work on the game jam, and so I'll give another update on my progress, and then on Monday I'll say how the game jam was as a whole, and if I have finished it, then I'll, like, show the game maybe a little bit. And yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoy the content, subscribe, like, comment down below, etc. I think you know the drill. And yeah, bye.